to the class of 2021. You did it. You graduated. My name is Linda Landry, and on behalf of the members of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated, Omicron Lambda Omega Chapter, I salute you. We honor you today for all of your hard work, determination, dedication, and pushing your way to the finish line. We know that you never imagined that you would be taken out of your comfort zone and would have to endure virtual or online classes. You didn't foresee that you would have to split your class time between home and school when it was the best time of your high school life to spend time with your classmates. You didn't expect to have to wear a mask to class or socially distance yourself from your teachers and classmates. You couldn't even see the smiles on their faces when you made them laugh. But through it all, you, the class of 2021, you were courageous and determined to push your way through. You successfully navigated your projects, your essays, and your exams during a life-changing global pandemic. You did it. You graduated. In the words of the poet Ralph Waldo Emerson, what lies behind us and what lies before us are tiny matters compared to what lies within us. Class of 2021, you are an inspiration to all of us, because you showed us that what lies within you are perseverance and resilience. As you go forward on your life's journey, continue to adapt and change with life's ebbs and flows. The most successful people in the world are people who change and adjust to whatever life throws their way. You did it. You passed one of the hardest tests of your lives with high marks. We are proud of you. We commend you. We honor you. We expect that you will continue to do great things because you are simply the best. Congratulations to the class of 2021. I would also like to extend a special recognition to our 2021 Pearls of Pride and Promise High School graduates. To our debutantes, congratulations on achieving high academic honors, community service project awards, and full ride scholarships. Continue to be leaders and agents of change as you matriculate to your next level of your education. We are proud of you and we love you. Congratulations to our 2021 Pearls of Pride and Promise Cotillion High School graduates. Thank you.